Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your current item stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please be careful when opening those overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. You can feel free to use your mobile devices, and before leaving the aircraft, please take a quick look around your seat. Make sure that you do have everything that you brought on board with you. If you do have a connection here in Los Angeles, Delta does operate out of Terminals 2, Terminal 3, as well as Tom Bradley International Terminal. So gates 20 through 29 are in Terminal 2, and gates 30 through 39 are in Terminal 3. And also gates 130 through 159 are in Terminal 3, Terminal B, which is the Tom Bradley International Terminal. If you do have an inter-terminal transfer, we do have shuttle buses that do go between them. Once you deplane this aircraft, you can check with any Delta agent. They'll direct you in the right direction. This way you don't have to go out through security. You'll be able to make your connection right over to the next terminal. Your satisfaction is always important to us, and in the next several days' time, you may receive an email survey from Delta asking you to rate your travel experience. We do value your feedback. Please take a few moments to let us know how we're doing. And we thank you and we look forward to hearing from you. You can visit Delta.com for all your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. On behalf of Delta, we do thank you again for sharing your journey with us today. We've enjoyed having you on board. We do hope to see you again soon. Have a wonderful evening here in Los Angeles or wherever your final destination may be.
taxiway.